Work was in nightclubs, photographing. There was a lot of things that I was going through that were just not with God, and I needed something to change. I went to my mom and I told her that I was studying Islam before I converted, but one good thing is that she was watching me go through the changes. She saw me before and how my life was, and then she saw me after changing. She saw me dressing differently. She saw me stopping all the haram things that I was doing, and she realized that when I converted to Islam, I was closer to God, and that's what made her happy. You know, if that's what brought me closer to God, then she was happy.
When Jesus is talking to his own companions and they ask him, what's the greatest commandment? Mark 12:29. Clear. The greatest commandment is to know, O Israel, the Lord your God is one God. And you have to love him with all your heart and all your mind and all your strength. And this is no different from what Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was saying the same thing to his people. Same thing I mentioned in the lecture. This is certainly for us the same. So what you see is Muslims practicing the commandments, and you see people claiming the commandments but practicing something else. And that I have seen more converts from the Catholic Church than any other of the many sects of Christianity, and especially from the nuns, priests, and even an archbishop. And all of them are better than me. These guys and women that I see do this, they still sacrifice their whole life to get the true message of Islam.
The one thing that we can't do with this religion, we can't sugarcoat it.